Hey, what's up, heroes? So I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna talk very much at all in this video. One, it's long. I love you, but this video is long, so I'm trying to keep it very short. And through that, I can't talk a lot, so I'm just gonna cut and jump right to it. Enjoy. I'll interject every air so often, but other than that, enjoy the video. What's up, heroes? Just got back from the gym. There goes my new Cintiq. My energy level's up now. Can you tell? Can you tell? So I'm about to hop in the shower, and then I am headed to Hall of Fame.
Oh!
Yeah, it's gonna be mad fun. Yeah, look at this weight loss. Yeah, all right. So, let's go do it.
Yeah. You know it's gonna be a good day when you walk into the car and they're already playing music like this. Right? Look at Jesus, my little brother say.
What's up, heroes? I am at work. It is like 9:20. At 11, I get to go to host a panel for Joy Montreal. He's a senior compositor and video editor at EA. And from there, I'm going to go shoot a little couple extra shots of what Hall of Fame is. And then I get to cut out a little bit early just because I am a VIP guest. So I get to show you guys what it's like to be a VIP student at Full Sail. Yeah. Hey, what's up, guys? So I just made it to this top secret room here. It's not really secret, it's just one of the classrooms. But so you get, when you win the VIP experience, which you should try to do, they give you like this little swag bag, right? This is a rare one. I've never seen a clear one. This is the first. All right, guys. So hold on. Here's that. Right, check it out. Let me show you what's in it. The Hall of Fame flask. That's pretty jazzy. Yeah, I might switch into this right now. Yeah. Oh, it's shiny. That's pretty dope. It's a Hall of Fame shirt. Pins and oh man, they might have messed up here. Hall of Fame specialty glasses. Hold on real quick. Oh, those are nice. Maybe later I'll pop the lenses out, but for right now, I'll just drop the old schools. I don't know what I was talking about. I've never seen any of that gear. Have you? Have you seen any of this gear? What's up?
Hi!
How you doing?
Good.
How you doing?
What's up?
So, this is Leia, right? She's like one of the most hardest working people I know. She's like forever busy. I'm busy, I'm gone, but she's just busy, right? So, what's up? What are you doing?
I am working on a call sheet for a show tomorrow.
I told you, she's busy. Yeah. I get to walk around film, so that's fine. Alright, so I'm inside what we call the fishbowl. They've reconverted this thing, so they got like our little trophy wall. Check it out.
Oh!
Alright, so there's one other thing I have to show you guys. So inside this room right here is where they're controlling all of the live streams. So, yeah. All that. That's how we make the magic happen. All right, one other thing, all right? I totally noticed this, but I didn't say anything. Go right here in the pink. That's Panzer from the TradeChat. And she's here chilling on campus, which is pretty dope, so hold on. All right, heroes, so randomness, Full Sail. Guess what I ran into?
No.
You may or may not know her, all right? But if you do, I'm pretty sure you do, all right? You might probably always heard like TradeChat or Panzer. This is
home.
Say hi. Do what you want to do.
It me. I'm here Full Sail. I don't actually wear glasses anymore. See?
Yeah. These are fake. These are actually just for looks because they look good.
Yeah. He was like, "Do you want to wear the glasses?" I'm like, "I have a character that wears glasses like this, and I'm into it." She's a Star Wars.
Anyway. Thank you.
Thank you.
I love you guys. I'll see you in just 1 second.
Like, I know I said it a lot, but Panther is mad chill. Like, she's super, super nice.
Hey,
what's up? So, this is Andres, right? She's awesome, right? So, I know, because you don't want me to put you on camera, right? So, she's hiding right now.
We can do this, just not today.
So,
we can do this.
She used to work at Disney, and she, I'm hiding you behind me, and she used to be, what characters did she used to be?
I was friends with
her. Okay, so your friends are like Lilo?
And then this Goofy. So, what's up, guys? I'm here with Joy. All right, this dude is a compositor like myself, except for he's way more experienced than me. He's awesome, and he was sharing this really cool story. I'm not gonna tell it on here, but I'm gonna reach out to you on LinkedIn because you're like the coolest dude.
Oh, dude, thank you, I appreciate that.
And as a full seller and a student, and then trying to be a Hall of Famer like this guy, it's just you're awesome. So,
oh, thanks, bro.
There you go. Meet this guy, EA Sports. All this stuff, go check it out.
Peace out.
I'm over my glasses.
There you go. So, once again, another Hall of Famer. This guy has worked. Now, he's worked on a lot of games, and I know some of you guys have seen me in the classroom. You've seen this guy, and he's like, hey, he loved Legend of Zelda, and it took him to a different world. He wanted to become that guy. But now he also works here at the school.
I do.
So, what other games have you worked on?
I worked on, let's see, Oddworld Stranger's Wrath, Godfather 1, Godfather 2, The Simpsons game, Red Faction Armageddon, Saints Row 4.
Never heard of any of these. Very awesome guy. Now also a Hall of Famer. How's it feel?
Oh, it's great. This is the best week of the year. Man.
Yeah, I tell you guys, this is like the funnest week of the year. But yeah, see you in a little bit, girls. All right. What's up, guys? This is the all-powerful Mr. Rick Bears.
All-powerful.
Yeah. All right, so true statement. He's from Michigan. I just left Michigan. He does audio. I'm a compositor. But this guy's awesome. He does really release a video. You should go check it out. Real quick, for my heroes out there, can you put these on?
Okay.
There we go. We got another one. Look at that. That's awesome.
I can see color. I didn't know it was there.
It's you know, we're like a mantis shrimp. We can see the 4 inches of colors you couldn't even imagine.
Yes.
That's what the glasses are really for.
Makes a noise.
Yeah. That's. What's really going on behind me right now? There's a silent disco. So unless you have the headphones on, you can't hear it. Should we join the silent disco?
Let's join the silent disco.
I think like silent discos are probably gonna be like my new favorite, like just fun thing to do. It was so cheesy fun. You have to admit, you're dancing a little bit. I know you were. I know you're dancing a little.
Yep, there we go.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's better. All right, we're finally about to begin this epic journey. This isn't gonna be a nerdy XP, but it might be. Yeah. Leia's leading the charge again.
I'm Look back. At
this. She's a boss. All right, Gus. She turned her swag on.
Somebody said help, and I said, okay.
Ha! Check it out, people. We're finally making our way back. Well, actually, no. Making our way to the seats.
So, Alex, she's actually like an actress. She has like a whole IMDb page. Like, check it out. We're making a joke because she was on Piranha Sharks, and I was like, I watched that. That was a cheesy movie that I watched, and she's like, well, I was in it. And I was like, that's a cool moment right there.
To begin this greatness.
We're doing it.
Yes. It finally has begun. They put it up for forever and now it goes down. What's up? Just ran into Buddy.
Yo.
Look, see the glasses? He's got the nerdy sauce.
Hey, do it for Justin.
And they point to just to hurt them. All red lamps to tease them. None of these toys on these two. Made the whole year in a week too. Main chick out of their league too. Side chick out of their league too. House so empty, need a centerpiece. 20 racks of table cut from ebony. Cut that ivory into skinny pieces. And she clean it with her face, but you love your baby. You talking money, need a hearing aid. You talking about you, you don't see the shade. Switch up your style, you take any lane. Switch up your cup to kill any pain. Look what you've done. You're a pretty little star boy. Look what you've done. You're a pretty little star boy.
You're a pretty little star boy.
What's up, heroes? I'm at work. It is Friday in the morning. Hall of Fame was awesome yesterday. Got to see a lot of cool people. Got to meet Panzer. She's so nice. That's on my Instagram, by the way. Go check that video out. Ah! All right, we're doing a surprise birthday song to our buddy, Miss Andrew. There's Victoria.
Hi.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, okay, alright.
So, fellas.
Yeah.
Fellas.
Yeah.
Have that team got fun.
Oh, yeah.
Tell them to have it.
Have it.
Have it.
Have it.
Have it.
Have that.
Have that. Have fun. Have that. Happy birthday, Andrew.
Alright, so, that celly right there, that will be mine. Alright? When it says 17 or 16, alright? That will be mine. This, I'm gonna have this. I'm gonna be a Hall of Famer. You're gonna see. Watch. There's one day. All right. Hey, what's up? We're walking in to go see Chilli and yes. hey, we're walking in to see Chilli. We actually have a presentation, so we're gonna have some fun real quick. Hey, what's up, guys? So we just wrapped up with the TLC interview. This lovely lady behind me is a Hall of Famer. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Oh my gosh, my lighting
is gone. Yeah, now the lighting is gone. It just messed us up.
Hey, everybody. My name is Marcella Areca, recording and mixing engineer. Mm-hmm. I've mixed everybody from Usher, Madonna, Beyonce, quite a list that I have there.
She's amazing.
Thank you. And Hall of Fame week has been amazing. It's definitely an experience and something that you need to do.
Yes, thank you.
Enjoy. Yes, thank
it's
you.
Good to meet you.
Likewise.
I'll see you again, actually. Yeah. She gave me like a volleyball last year. I'm not making this up. It really happened.
I come bearing gifts.
Hey, what's up, guys? All right, so we're outside. Look at the glasses. See this dude right here? His name's Jay, all right? All right, real quick, you guys don't know who this is. Introduce yourself to the people.
Yeah, my name's Joe Casanova. My brother's a Hall of Famer, and I get to experience this. I'm not a student at Full Sail, but I wish I was. Probably, and arguably, the greatest education system you could get. Check it out yourself.
Have
check
fun.
It out, check it out.
Check it out. Yeah, there we go. Tell everybody what you do. Icon, just when you're chilling.
Oh, internet businesses, passive residual income. That's what you gotta do. Make more money when you sleep than when you're awake.
He was just telling me about he's updating his website last night to like 6 o'clock in the morning, right?
Yeah, being around greatness, you just kind of rubs off on you. And you figure out your own thing. So
that's dope, man. It's nice to meet you, bro.
Hey, man. Pleasure's on. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? So we just wrapped up hanging out with Leslie B, interviewing Chilli from TLC, and that's her. This is one of the experiences that just happens at Full Sail for Hall of Fame. How was your week?
Awesome.
There you go.
I love Full Sail.
We love that you love Full Sail. Thank you, guys.
Bye.
This week has been so crazy. Me and Panther hanging out, like, my final, like, my last Hall of Fame. Getting to meet Chilli from TLC, like, it's so crazy. As a student, like, it sucks because I really love Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame is one of those things where it's just, like, it just kind of recharges your spirit because it makes you realize, like, you're doing all this painstaking work and, you know, you're, even though it's work you love to do, like, it drains you. So, you know, when you're there in Hall of Fame, you've seen all these people that did what you did, and now they're, like, doing these crazy great things. It really just gives you, like, that spirit back, and you can't beat that for the world. And that's why I'm really gonna miss Hall of Fame until I come back as a Hall of Famer.
Oh.
But until then, I'm gonna miss it. But I love you guys. I hope you really enjoyed that. There's a secondary video that I'm waiting to release just because I want to do something special with it since it's going to be my final time graduating, and I kind of want to make like a cool little montage video. So, with that said, people, stay true to yourself, love what you do, and above all, stay nerdy. I'll see you guys next week. Hit the little red button down below if you got a laugh out of it, or just hit something like in the comments, like, nerdy, this was ridiculous, or do it for justice. How about that? Type that do it for justice down at the bottom. But as always, people, do it for justice. Have a good night.
We'll be right back.